guys. I feel so bad for McDonald's employees right now. They should be over there with their family.